Alright, we're picking off from when we left off. For some reason, my cursor was really bad that last time. Let's see if full screen works this time. Full screen still does not work. So we're going like this. I'm going to resume the game. We'll see how far we can get. Let's see, rest. Yes, we need some rest. Oh, okay, no more resting. I need to buy some stuff in the market. Where's your market? Here we go. Supplies, please. All right, we bought 5 days worth of supplies. Let's go to our heroes. Okay, Alette is fully rested. Ivor can promote him again. Yes, continue. Yes. Two more. One in strength. And what does this do again? One more cancel. I just don't remember what this does. Question mark. Exertion. Let's do one in strength, and I'd like to do one here, but I don't know how to do it. Let's do one in strength, two in here. No, not two. One here. One in strength. Go. And everyone else. Not enough kills. Ivor's like the man. Wait, hold on. I should equip my. Let me equip my. So what is this thing? 15% dodge strength attacks. So who do we think is better? Guy's 810 versus 807. Okay. Well, why can only he wear it? Oh, I guess you have to be of at least rank 2 to wear it. All right. Okay, everything's looking good. Rest, we don't need it. Leave, we don't need it. Map? Where are we heading to again? I don't even remember where we're going. We're here. Where do we want to go? Maybe buy more food. I don't know how much food I'm going to need. What's in the market? Plus one will on rest. Let's buy that. Okay, and let's equip it on this guy. So this guy's stacked. He has plus two strength. Oh, okay, I can't use that. Okay, no problem. Right, so buy more food, potentially. I guess it's as much as we can get. Now let's go off. Approach outside the village by Hogan. Hogan and Logan. Shut your mouth, Hogan. Oh, is there a battle? What's going on? Oh, I don't know what to do. I kind of want to do the third option. Don't know what to do. I think I'm going to choose the third option, because maybe I can recruit Hogan and Mogan to my party. But it could reduce my morale. Gonna do it. Oh boy, maybe that was the wrong decision. Oh yeah, you see? I get them. I knew it. I knew that was the right decision. Let's go. Now I have Hogan and Mogan on my team. Now hopefully they're strong. They might actually be suck. No, they're decently strong. You move right here. Hogan and Mogan can stay there. Here, this is good, like that. Battle. Let's go. Oh my gosh, my giant is so strong. I love it. Nah, don't go there. You know what? Just rest. Oh, dang. My giant is taking a lot of damage, though. Did she attack anyone? Oh, my giant has very low defense now, so. This could be very bad for him. Oh, yeah, he just got double five. Oh, that's such a good move. Oh, dang. Don't die on me, please. Oh no, he just passed out, I think. Oh no, he has one health still. Okay. Oh no, no, no. Do not do that. Yeah, but it's not my turn anymore. Ugh, so stupid. Get him. She's promoted now. Hogan and Mogan are awesome. I really like him. So what does this do again? So no, no, no. Escape, escape, escape. I don't want to do this. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Move over here. Now attack this guy. He's dead. Pillage. It's like a very good attack to use, honestly. Can I rotate? It's kind of hard to click right here. Boy, I am glad that I chose to fight with him. Now hopefully my giant is only injured. Promotion, Oddleaf. Ivory's injured. It's alright. Sweet. I'm very happy. Now hopefully they travel with me. Plus 165 clansmen. Oh my god. Oh my god. Morale improved, morale declined. Okay, I need to stop this. It's going on for too long.